What's up, people? This is all about one cool egg. And we are back on the road to Megadrive. And following what has been an unreal turn of events, following the conclusion of Melee, not to mention, people, we do have our new COO, and well, it's pretty much become public knowledge if you're on the if you look at all the promotions for the t-shirt on the base of operations, the t-shirt stating I am a shadow guy. That's right, Knuckles has chosen a successor to be none other than Shadow the Hedgehog. Already ambitions have been set high for him, so he's got a lot to live up to. But anyway, people, this contest we got coming up follows from what's been happening over these last few days. Of course, Silver started at the Path of Glory CPV, following where Silver would defeat Leon Kennedy. He will be attacked by Dark Forge. Dark Forge would then face Matthew Howarth on Melee, in which Dark Forge was victorious. Silver would come out looking for retribution, but unable to get it due to a attack made by the EXE virus. Anyway, whacking him right in the back there. So it's time right now to tell you about the matches we got coming up. We're going to be seeing mono in mono action as SBO, representing the CPA, will take on Ben Masters. There's going to be tag action as the groundskeeper will team up with Zinyak. And they're going to be taking on Johnny Gat and Sebulba. Of course, that was following what happened at the conclusion of Melee, in what is the most unusual of alliances between Sebulba and Anakin Skywalker. And speaking of Skywalker, we'll be seeing him in action as he'll be taking on Dasan in a non-title match. Anyway, you see right now, Dark Forge down there. See now. Oh, this is the clothesline. Nice there by Silver. Silver very stern right now. He's looking to just tear Dark Forge's head off if he had the chance. You see right now. Dark Forge going to the outside and got, ow! Nice little slide there, and you see right now. Wait a minute. Nice. See right, oh man! Clobber there and now. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, Silver there throwing him back in. And Silver rolls through. Doesn't even get a one count there. Right there, nicely done, and now up to the top. Nice! And Silver right now. Wait a minute. Oh, well, go behind, and now a cobra clutch! And now, oh, let's go, oh, whoa! Nice jawbreaker there. Now, ow! Nicely countered that. Dark Forge right now. Gonna attempt. Oh, wait a minute. Counted! Rolled it up! I wasn't even able to get a one count there. Dark Forge now, oh, now he's got him! Throws him down onto his head! Dark Forge now, making a cover and a pin! Picking up the victory! Dark Forge picks up the victory over Silver! And it looks like Silver's gonna be waiting a lot the- oh, wait a minute! Oh, fuck! Oh, look at this! Sonic! The EXE virus! Once again assaulting Silver! Just like what happened on Melee! And you see right now, Dark Forge and Sonic just staring at each other! And this is also reminiscent of what happened. You see right now, he's back at his feet. Oh, dear Christ! Oh! Sledgehammer shot! Look at this right now! Oh crap! Not a speed adjuster! You see Dark Forge just standing there! Look at a flash DDT! Pretty much, Dark Forge just letting! Letting Sonic do this! And now, oh no, ow! That will incapacitate him for a while. But once again, the EXE virus has struck Silver. And once again! Fucking hell, this is just unusual. Well, anyway, here was the end of the match. There it was, whatever Dark Forge calls that. Jesus Christ.